بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ورتل القرآن ترتيلا
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Welcome to a new clip in Makharij Al-Huruf with Baba Salam. Today we have a new letter from among the letters of Al-Lisan which comes right after Sad. And today's letter is Sin. And Sin is one of three letters that together triplet come from the same point of articulation, or they engage more or less the same. In fact, they engage the same organs from one's mouth. So Sin as well as Sad and Zai are produced when you engage the tip or the tip of your tongue engages and meets with the bottom of the surface of the inner incisors or the lower teeth. And look at this. Remember, Sin and Sad are identical with exception of one characteristic which differentiates them, and that is tafkhim and tarqiq. Sad is heavy and Sin is flat and thin. So apply silence to Sin and put any active letter before it and you will have us, us, is, Islam, us, usd, and you are good to go. And feel that your tongue, this part of your tongue, is engaging the bottom of the surface of your inner or your lower teeth, right? Examples will be la yasma'un, la yasma'una fiha. All right, la yasma'una fiha, and we have fasanuyassiruhu lilyusra. We have three different scenes here with two with one of them emphasized or stressed. Fasanuyassiruhu lilyusra. All right, the next will be wa nafsin wa ma sawwaha. وَنَفْسٍ وَمَا سَوَّاهَا. You have two scenes here. And the final one will be فَقَالَ لَهُمْ رَسُوا. Alright, when Sin comes with the sound of Dhamma, we have to be careful or else we will make it sound sad. It is easy to say رَسُولُ اللَّهِ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ instead of رَسُولُ. Two things are needed here. You need to push your lips forward, not for the Sin, but for the Dhamma sound of the Sin. Rasu, su, su. Alright? فَقَالَ لَهُمْ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ and not رَسُولُ اللَّهِ for the instance. Because when you say رَسُولُ, it becomes sad. And this marks the end of, and this marks the end of the articulation of Sin. Until the next. Assalamu alaikum. ورحمة الله
ورتل القرآن ترتيلا